हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. दिस इज उत्पल दत्त. आई एम वर्किंग एज प्रिंसिपल कंसल्टेंट इन ब्राइट पॉइंट इंफोटेक. तो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू शो यू आवर पॉइंट सॉल्यूशन सिंगल क्लिक पे स्लिप. What is this point solution? This is about emailing of pay statement. You know, in every implementation, when we go to customer for payroll implementation, we have seen that customer almost all the time, they ask, they should have some capability to send email every employee through a batch process or through a system driven process. But in a standard system, we don't have that functionality. As a bright point, we have developed this point solution and we have successfully implemented with our customer. So I'll give you a little bit setup of it, then I'll show you how this point solution may work. So first of all, you need to be careful that whenever you are entering your employee information, employee email address should be primary. So whatever the primary email address will be there for any employee, system will send email to that employee. So let us check one employee record here in the system. So I am going to payroll and then employee master. Now we are on employee master. For our demo purpose, we have considered Ahmed Burnett. Let me open this employee record. So now you see, under this employee, we have set up Utpal R as a primary email address. If you go here, you see this is a primary email address. If you drill down it further, advance, now you'll be able to see this email has been set up as primary email address. Now you have to set up email parameter. That is the standard email parameter what we generally use. And next, what we'll do, we'll go to our solution, and before that I'll give you some prerequisites to generate this pay slip for everyone. So employees pay statement should be posted and payment should be issued. After that only you will be able to send email to employee, and practically you know that is the correct step. So now once payment is done to the employee, we'll come here our solution menu, single click payslip. And then you'll enter here report parameter, basically the pay cycle. So we have done our transaction on monthly pay cycle, I've selected monthly. Now I'll select pay period. Pay period is May 2021, and now you see date will be automatically updated, payment date. Now since I am generating for just my employee, so I'll not run it for everyone. I just filter it with this employee. In case you are generating it for every all employees, then you need not to put this filter criteria here. So I'll click it to generate payslip. And now let me go in my email box. So you see there is no email. So it may take a couple of minutes to reach email in your inbox. And this is the one single process. With this, you will be able to send email with every employee. Now this process is done. So I'll go back to my email. Now you see, this is my payslip for the month of May 2021. And now it is mentioned that if you have any problem, you can reach to Utpal. So for our demo purposes, we have considered this. But in your case, who will be the authorized person? We'll mention that employee's or that manager's email address. So it will automatically go to individual. And now this is the payslip. If you open the payslip, you'll be able to see the payslip, what is generated or what so far tax calculation or all the pay component calculation, everything will be show up. So this is the what we planned to show you. So with that, we'll conclude this session today. Thank you everyone. If you want to know further more, you can reach our sales representative and we can set up a demo to give you more insight of it. Thank you. Bye-bye. Have a good day.